She calls it the anti-selfie camp movement, one woman's campaign to get back to the roots of what a photograph was intended to be, a captured moment in time. Stephanie Leigh set up a picture series that shows her laying face down, playing dead at tourist hotspots around the world to show how precious life is. She has more than 70,000 followers on her STEFDIES account.
And Stephanie Leigh joins us via Skype from London this morning. Stephanie, good morning.
Hi, good morning.
You are such a pretty woman, and it's, you know, your entire Instagram is you face down, looking rather morbid. Tell us about your inspiration for this account.
Well, I'd always had a sense of humor about my life and what I did in general. But with this account, especially putting something on social media, I wanted to have a project that was inclusive and that would make connections with people instead of maybe a traditional, you know, in light enhanced, perfect selfie. I wanted something that I just did naturally, that required no money, no special props, but yet I could share the world as well. So this was sort of an endeavor to sort of connect to the world around me and to people in general.
Stephanie, we just saw one photo of you, obviously face down, and a wedding party looking at you. Were they aware of what you were doing at the time, or were they just completely freaked out, I would imagine, by it?
A little of both.
Okay.
For the most part, people don't know that I'm taking the photo, and that's why we get genuine reactions. But that was that. So I was a bridesmaid. And so, of course, the bride knew that I had this series. And so, but I don't know if she necessarily expected me to do it at her wedding. So it was a bit of a surprise, but I think she was understanding of like, okay, Steph's doing her thing. But the rest of the bridal party were, I'm sure, genuinely surprised.
So you write that the entire point of this account, STEFDIES, is that the viewer is allowed to participate in the photo.
Yeah.
How does that work?
So I've had a lot of emails, so from school teachers, from people actually a lot some suffering depression, a lot of like travelers, and it seems that all of them are just sort of captivated by the humor of this image, but also to some of the places that are you know, well-traveled places. Other travelers are like, oh my gosh, I wish I had thought of doing that to make it more personal and particular to them instead of just a general photo. But at the same time, like with school children, their teachers want me to speak to them and sort of talk about how they too can take this picture, that it doesn't have to be perfect. You can just use what you have in your environment, on your travel, during your normal day, and make it interesting. And then also too, it is supposed to be quite funny and to remind you that, you know, you should have a laugh because we're not here for that long. So that's the participation element.
Who takes the picture, Stephanie? Do you just have someone?
I was wondering about that too. Or is it set up on a tripod?
Yeah, do you set up a tripod or do you just have someone take the picture for you?
It's a trade secret.
Was the motivation behind this? I know we've talked a little bit about this too, but you know, we're all on Instagram professionally too, and there's so many, so many artfully constructed photos, I guess is a nice way of putting it, but artificially constructed might be the better way of saying it.
And I think, Stephanie, we want to show you one of our photographers, Swery Mary, did her version of one of your pictures here. We want to show it here as a tribute to you. I don't know if you can see it from Skype, but this is her after eating on the south side. Can you see it, Stephanie?
I see it. I love it. I absolutely love it.
Good.
Oh, great.
So you're inspiring. Your joy, your art is spreading here in Chicago. I'm sure you would like to be.
That's the point. Like it should be that people should feel inspired to do their own and not have to sort of feel they have to fit into a mold. And that's what I'm trying to promote, is that you can be any age, any size, any ethnicity, you know, from anywhere, and just go out and take a STEFDIES.
All right. Well, we really appreciate you joining us from London this morning. Here's the information here. You can check out her website. It's stefdies.com. Steph, STEF, stefdies.com. You can also find her Facebook there, her Instagram. Again, we really appreciate you joining us this morning.
Great. Thank you so much.